Hello friends, today we will see the most important factors which affect your vehicle's fuel economy. Let's get started. I have divided the affecting factors in four sections. Subsections will be discussed as we move on through the video. Let's see the primary sections. Riding habits, periodic maintenance, modification, and good fuel quality. First comes rash driving. Avoid racing and sudden acceleration. This leads to partial combustion cycle and hence consumes more fuel. Second is excess usage of clutch. Do not use clutch very frequently in bikes. Use kill switch if you have to stop for more than 30 seconds in heavy traffic or signals. Third is running on low gears. For geared vehicles, do not keep your vehicle running on lower gears for longer time. Let's move on to the next section. Periodic maintenance. First on the periodic maintenance would be air filter. Get the air filter cleaned periodically. Change the filter if it's too clogged and cleaning is out of scope. Second is carburetor cleaning and tuning. Get the carburetor cleaned in a timely manner. Tune the carburetor for optimal performance and fuel economy. I have made a detailed video on carburetor tuning. Please click the I button on the top to see that video. Third is the spark plug. Clean the spark plug periodically and adjust the gap between the electrodes. It's advisable to change the spark plug at 40,000 km or if you see one of the electrodes becoming too short. Lubrication and chain tension. Keep the moving parts clean and well lubricated. Engine oil, gear oil, and chain lubrication will have to be checked on a periodic basis. Also, adjust the chain tension in bikes to avoid hard rotation of the wheels. Fifth is engine idling set at low RPM. Do not set idling at very low RPM. Many people think that setting the idling at low RPM will consume less fuel. However, on the contrary, this will end up in consuming more fuel. Setting idling at very low RPM will make frequent engine shutdown. To avoid the engine from shutting down, we tend to accelerate more often when the vehicle is at halt. Sixth is free rotation of wheels. Check if wheels are rotating freely. Faulty bearings or incorrect brake adjustment will lead to obstruction in wheel rotation. The seventh and last point under periodic maintenance is air pressure. Keep checking the air pressure in the tires. Make sure air pressure is always above 30 psi. Lesser air pressure will lead to more traction and hence will need more power from engine, resulting in excess fuel consumption. Let's move on to the next section, modification. First under modification will be bulky accessories. Never use bulky accessories which will increase the weight of the vehicle. Second point under modification would be tire change. Do not install wider or bigger tires. I will explain this topic in my next video as this needs a proper theoretical explanation. Please subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notified. The third and final point under modification would be air vents. Never cover the air intake vents near the engine. This will avoid engine overheating and extends life of the engine as well. Let's move on to the last section in the list. Good fuel quality. Always fill good quality fuel. Nowadays, adulteration is one of the concerning issues. Try to identify a fill station with proven quality standards. Do not fill the fuel in the afternoons since fuel inside the tank will be in a vaporized state and will escape as soon as you open the fuel cap for refilling. Hence, make sure to avoid frequent fuel filling and fill at least half of your tank at one go. It's advisable to get the fuel filled in the morning or in the evening post sunset. Where possible, try to park your vehicle in shaded area as this will avoid fuel evaporation. These were the steps which can help you to get more mileage out of your vehicle. Hope this video was informative and will help you to enjoy your riding. If you find this video helpful, please subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching and we'll meet in my next video. Stay healthy and stay safe.